at some point, everything's going to go south on you. Everything's going to go south, and you're going to say, this is it. This is how I am. Now, you can either accept that, or you can get to work.
When crises strike in your life, and in the Chinese language, crises mean danger, but it also means opportunity. And this is an opportunity for you to grow. And you've got to be so relentless, regardless of what comes down the pike, that you're always looking for a way to get over, always looking for a way that you can break through, always looking for a way that you can win, always looking for a way that you can strike a telling blow. Telling yourself every day, here I go again, and I got what it takes. This is my day, and nothing out here is going to stop me.
You just begin. You do the math, you solve one problem, and you solve the next one. That's all it is.
I'm not average. I'm not good. I'm great at what I do. You have to pay me because I'm great. And if you don't want to pay for great, just go pay for good. There's certain allowances I don't make. There's certain things I don't compromise. I gotta come in here and give y'all 120. I don't care what I've been through personally. I don't care what my wife has gone through. I don't care nothing about her sickness. I don't care about family members die. I still gotta perform. I can't let that bother me. I can't let that hurt me. I still gotta do what I do. So you gotta execute every single day of my life. I feel like giving 120. Every single day. Somebody said yesterday, E.T., you gave 120. What you gonna do tomorrow? I said, I don't know. Give 140. I don't know, but I don't have days where I don't feel like it. Why? Because I'm counting on me. My wife's counting on me. My son's counting on me. I don't have days to waste.
Every time you trial or tribulation comes, you fall. You give up. Every time somebody calls you and tells you you can't do it, you can't get personal. Every time somebody tells you you don't have what it takes, you embrace it. And now you gotta stand up to it. You will not quit in the universe. You will keep going in your business. You may lose, but you will not stop. You will not quit. You will keep going. Are you hearing what I'm saying? You cannot stop. You cannot quit. I will not accept it. Stop accepting everything. Stop letting people tell you what you can and cannot do. I will not accept it. I will not accept it. I will give 120. I will get better. I will get degrees. I will get training. I'll do whatever it takes. And you will not be.